Subscribe to Highest Good, where we tell you your future.
Hi Libra, how have you been? On Monday, when it comes to finances, today might bring some monetary gains, strengthening your position on the financial front. You may successfully start some new ventures to increase your income inflow. You may spend money on charity and social causes. Businessmen may find the time to organize things and make intelligent moves to push their prospects forward. This phase looks good in this regard. According to planetary movements, students might make due progress, which may lead them to learning things well and performing well in exams. Students pursuing higher education may remain busy traveling for study purposes and may enjoy learning new skills and gathering knowledge. On the health front, there may not be any major health issues. However, watch out for viral infections. It may be prudent to take precautionary measures. You might feel lazy due to the lack of sleep. On Tuesday, according to planetary movements, businessmen may make some smart moves to push ahead their prospects. They may feel happy about getting some good orders for high net worth customers. They may be able to strike a majorly profitable deal during this phase. Salaried people may be happy about getting an incentive for some good work done earlier. Singles might face some family pressure. Singles might opt to marry their loved ones. Their family might give their blessings and the married couple may enjoy the pleasures of married life to the fullest. Married people may be uneasy due to high-headed attitude of their life partner. Planetary movements indicate that you might have a nice happy time with your near and dear ones. On Wednesday, you might receive some good news. Matters related to monetary investments, saving schemes, property and assets shall be favored by the planetary alliances, specifically in the first half of the week. Ongoing legal battles may turn to your favor and you may also succeed in getting done with a project or task related to foreign lands. Career and business domains shall be opportune and you will emerge triumphant in a competitive situation. However, it will be difficult for you to manage your finances. Rising expenses may cause you concern. Work hard to balance the staggering financial equation. On the personal front, you shall have pleasant vibes in store for you. When love shall come looking for you. On Thursday, you shall maintain balance on the domestic front and may even arrange for an auspicious ceremony at home. Health shall remain a little troublesome for a major part of this week. You may suffer from strange or unusual pains or may be vulnerable to the seasonal ailments. Take care. Thankfully, the health stars shall improve as the week wraps up. However, at this time, you will need to steer clear of conflicts and arguments with your beloved. Stars send your way favorable vibes. You will be able to get desired success in some of your ventures. Health shall improve dramatically, helping you get past the niggling troubles and laziness. You shall be full of creative energy and positive thoughts. This is a good time to give vent to your suppressed energies, so join a gym or find a new hobby. You will register an increase in your strength and stamina. Happy fallouts of these shall also be visible in your work or education domains. You will get good results from competitive situations and all sorts of work projects. On Friday, the transiting planets will also favor your domestic domain. However, from today, you may encounter small hurdles or troubles. You may plan to travel too. This week is good for singles waiting to get married or find a soulmate. Finances may remain a bit stagnant now. You will need to work hard to ensure they move ahead on the growth graph. Towards the weekend, stars become frenetic. making you run around for work matters. A delayed project or a missed deadline may cause you stress. Thus, try and manage everything at a good pace. On Saturday, the week offers you a mixed bag of fortunes. You will begin the day on a high note as you manage to finish off some of your important tasks related to investments, wealth, acquisition, or foreign shores. However, you may remain anxious owing to increasing expenses. This may make you measure your gains and you may find that things are just about average. Have a heart, things reweigh better than they appear. Plus, around the weekend, you may gain in terms of immovable assets, indicate the stars. Law and litigation related matters shall remain sorted and in your favor. In work domain, you will emerge victorious. On Sunday, some of you may receive a transfer order while a few others may travel for work. Getting chosen for a coveted post in a renowned organization is also likely. But this too will mean traveling to a far off place. Health remains a bit fragile, but you may find some resolution. In personal relationships, though, you may remain unsatisfied. You may feel dejected on not getting time or attention from your beloved. Singles too may need to run around to please their admired one, but the results may not be all that forthcoming. Relax and let this phase pass.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.